Hello my viewers, thank you so much for watching this video. This video is all about Jupiter transiting upon Jupiter. This happens, right? When your transit Jupiter is transiting onto natal Jupiter, that is the Jupiter which is placed in your birth chart, then what happens? That is what people want to know, right? And they keep writing a lot of emails to me because I keep taking very minimal consultations these days depending upon my busy schedule because I have other things to take care of as well. And people keep writing these kind of questions in terms of for me, and which is enabling me to make the videos like this. I'm sure you would have loved my videos. If at all you're watching this video for the first time, please ensure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel because there are not many videos that I have made so that for you to understand the knowledge in Vedic astrology. Obviously, as I keep mentioning to you, half knowledge is dangerous. Don't ensure that you just experiment just by watching the videos or my videos or any other videos, because half knowledge is dangerous. Because if at all to provide the birth analysis, we have to analyze complete 9 planets in your birth chart, and then only the final prediction should be provided. It's not about just Jupiter, it's not about just Venus, it's not about just Saturn. All the 9 planets to be analyzed depending upon the degrees that is placed, and then only the final prediction has to be provided. Okay, so let me get into the real topic. The first and foremost thing I would like to tell you is what happens if Jupiter transiting onto Jupiter. First of all, what is Jupiter? Jupiter represents expansion. Jupiter represents wealth. Jupiter represents growth. Jupiter represents auspiciousness. Jupiter represents optimism. So what happens if Jupiter is transiting on the natal Jupiter? So first and foremost thing, you'll be getting very good name and fame. But whatsoever profession that you into, what kind of business that you are into, you'll be getting sudden name and fame. People starts recognizing your hard work. People start recognizing your sincerity. People start trusting you. People start relying upon you. People come for your support. That is seen during this point of time. And secondly, you'll be gaining a huge respect among the society. You'll be doing something for the society wherein the society start recognizing and they start providing a lot of value to you and they seek for your advice. That happens if Jupiter is transiting upon Jupiter. And another thing is your educational prospects. If at all you are a student, then you'll be seeing very good scores in your academics. Your memory power will be raising during this point of time if Jupiter is transiting upon Jupiter. If at all you are into a job, obviously you'll be promoted to the higher position and you'll be getting rewards and recognitions for that. Because Jupiter is the personification of, you know, it's an auspicious planet. It's a planet of expansion. It's a planet of growth. It has to give it benefic nature. The benefic nature of Jupiter is just giving all the rewards and recognitions to you, which you have been craving since many months, since many years. And now the right time has come. And Jupiter is here to grant you those gifts for you. Right? And Jupiter is placed in a very good state for you. You'll be getting very good money flow in your business. Your financial stability will start increasing because Jupiter is the Karaka for wealth. Right? If at all you are into a business during this point of time, you'll be seeing very good business gains, business profits. Alright? And Jupiter is transiting onto your natal Jupiter, depending upon the Jupiter. Okay? If Jupiter is exalted, okay, if Jupiter is placed in Cancer in your zodiac sign, and Jupiter is transiting into during that Cancer zodiac sign on your natal Jupiter, you'll be gaining very good gains through properties. Okay? You'll be selling your properties or you'll be purchasing the new properties. Obviously, that will be getting a very good share market, very good market price, right? And I've seen in many horoscopes who come for the real estate analysis consultations and all, I've seen that when Jupiter is transiting onto Jupiter, they would have made hell lot of money through stock markets or any kind of business commodities, okay? Because Jupiter is the Karaka for wealth. Please remember that. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. If at all you need my astrological consultation, the link is mentioned in the description section. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. For that, you got to book for a consultation and I'll see you in the consultation. And once I get an order, I'll be able to analyze the complete 9 planets in your birth chart and can able to provide you the prediction analysis accordingly. Alright, it's not about Jupiter, as I mentioned to you. The reason why people go to astrologers is basically to seek a professional advice. From astrological point of view, what is being written for them? And if at all they have any questions, you guys are always welcome to write to me so that I can able to provide you the answers for that in the consultation. Okay, and I'll see you in the consultation. Bye for now.